When the nerves and blood vessels that course through the area underneath the collarbone get compressed, it causes thoracic outlet syndrome. Patients can develop symptoms of pain, numbness, and tingling when the nerves are squeezed, or develop aneurysms or blood clots when the blood vessels are compressed. My name is Ying Wei Lum, and I'm a vascular surgeon at the Johns Hopkins Hospital with a strong clinical and research interest in thoracic outlet syndrome. Management of thoracic outlet syndrome is controversial in the medical community, but our team at Johns Hopkins is dedicated to investigating the different diagnostic and therapeutic options for thoracic outlet syndrome. We've created clinical research registries that allow us to better investigate our long-term treatment outcomes for patients who have this condition.